Slowly now. You've been through an ordeal.
Like you, I'm...
You must rescue.
There. We are escaping. Let me open your door. That's it. Quickly, you must escape before the guards return.
Quickly. Follow Urgency. There are weapons in the forge beyond these cells. Arm yourself.
Got more meat on your bone,
fellow.
What?
The Prophet.
Break him out.
Keep your way.
I'm sure
he's a stir. I'll be.
I wish I could.
Servants, it means you know what we need.
It won't be.
Servants of it means you know I wasn't sacrificed.
Keep your weapon ready and stay sharp.
These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That.
Part of the need to distract him.
not lose heart.
These tunnels will eventually take us.
Come. The sentinels are at the top of
magical.
I have no idea.
The sentinels are connected.
god of brutality knows of your escape. Hurry.
Cardwell sees.
One fine day in the middle of the night.
Hello, what's sir?
Oh, rather
follow the
rest of luck.
Well, there's no.
Ah, Lyris. Girls.
Wasn't joking, was he? Should be just ahead. Quickly now. We haven't much time. All right. I probably leave me. There are magical luck. Myself, that the prophet might be free.
Thank the divines, you are safe. There is that at least. Lyris sacrificed everything that we might go free. Her sacrifice must not be in vain. I wish that were possible. But I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together, Vestige. That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. It is as the scrolls foretold, but not exactly as I imagined. That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment have taken their toll.
Quickly now.
The anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. Their chains bind our world and pull it towards Kolar. I can use one of these anchors to return us to Tamriel, but you must lead me to it. Dark Anchor's portal is high above us. I will prepare a spell to lift us to it. But first, you must reattune yourself to Nern in order to regain your physical form. To do this, you will need a sky shard. A shard of ethereal magicka that carries the essence of Nern, some linked into Lorcan, the missing god of creation. If you collect and absorb its power, it should restore your corporeal form. I will summon one of these shards for you to absorb. To return to our own realm, we must act quickly.
First, we must activate the anchor. I can sense the dark energy emanating from two devices on either side of me. Activate both devices. I will begin the ritual that will pry open the jaws of oblivion and allow us to escape. There is no way to know for sure. In fact, it's extremely unlikely we will both arrive at the same location. Fear not! I will find you again when the time is right. Now go! Vestige awakens once again. Come here. We must speak.